class today, we're going to go ahead and discuss the aspects that led to the Civil War. Now, when our founding fathers wrote the Constitution of the
I've spent 3 years in this hellhole. I don't think I've learned a single thing from this lady. She just blabbers on and on.
Thank you for joining us today.
Oh, you're welcome.
I am quite bewildered why you insist on chewing that tasteless piece of plastic.
Well, that's me.
Come up here and throw it away right now. Well, that's what we're talking about. Civil War. It was one of the bloodiest wars our nation has ever.
What's up? I've seen you before in one of my classes. You're, Steve, right?
Yeah, you're Daniel, right?
Huh. I'm surprised you know my name.
What book is that?
Oh, it's The Ancestor's Tale by Richard Dawkins. It's a really good book.
I'll take a look into that. So what's it about?
Basically, it traces our lineage as a species to Africa, and then all the way back to the first microorganisms that we originated from.
Oh, I never knew that you're into that kind of stuff.
What stuff? Evolution?
No, I mean like academics in general.
Being bad at school doesn't really correspond to being dumb. I just don't like the environment here. It's just lecture after boring lecture with like no thinking involved.
Yeah, I kind of feel the same way.
That, my friend, is what's wrong with us. We're tolerant to crap like this. Have you ever thought about questioning authority and the status quo?
Well, I mean, the status quo is there for a reason.
But it has been changed time and time again. To improve as individuals, we have to think how, what, and why.
He was different. He challenged everything.
Steve, dinner's ready.
Yeah, coming.
Okay, if you really question everything, then we'll never be content with anything.
Say, is that a different book?
Yeah, it is.
What happened to the other one?
Oh, I finished it.
What? But that was a really thick book.
Well, I got a lot of time on my hands. And for what you were saying earlier, it's kind of like this. Getting a reassuring lie versus the cold, hard truth. If you prefer the truth, then you ask questions. You want an example?
Sure.
Let's see. Oh, the woods.
Well, the woods, why?
Well, why can't we go there?
For obvious reasons, it's quite dangerous.
But what's so dangerous that prevents us from going?
Animals or something. But I'm pretty sure we're both not allowed to go in the first place.
There's probably a good reason, but don't you want to experience that firsthand?
I do, but how do I find out?
Well, the first step is to ask questions. You're ready there.
And the next step?
To chase the answer.
Nah, man. We're not going to the woods. We hardly know if both of us will come out alive or not.
Dude, I'm living proof that's a bunch of crap.
You've been there?
Multiple times. And besides, I got a bunch of hiking gear at my house. So what do you say? You never know where your questions will take you.
Hey, can't believe I'm doing this.
Question everything.
God, it's taking forever.
Always work smarter than harder.
So how'd you end up like this?
Society made me like this.
How so?
Well, from the moment we are born to the day we die, we're encouraged to conform to the ways of society. Most people don't resist it, but I did.
Damn. Why can't everyone be like you? The whole world will be so much more colorful.
So how'd you convince your parents to let you come out?
Well, it's supposed to be at a friend's house right now.
What the hell are you two doing here?
We're lost?
You two aren't supposed to be here.
Wait, then why are you here?
Do you two know how much trouble you guys are in?
Tell me, officer, have you ever run track?
Excuse me?
Peace out! Woo!
Give me a hand.
Go, go!
It's been a year since that day, and I've been looking for him ever since. The more I searched for him, the more I thought about what he said. We really do live our lives day after day, doing the same thing over and over again. But the only thing that separates people like me from the rest is curiosity. That simple idea of believing there is more to know that makes everything seem more special in life. More meaningful. Everyone at their core wants to ponder and imagine what the world can be, but society's chains hold our heads down and tell us to be satisfied with what it is. Through this year, I realized that I'm not alone, and there are more Daniels out there. There are more of us, curious, courageous, able to challenge anything in front of us. Like a cycle, the student soon becomes a teacher for another curious mind. And the first thing that he tells his new disciple, you never know where your curiosity will take you.